Originally, we are from Zimbabwe. I applied for a job here at Dixie Regional as a physicist, and I got the job. So, yeah, we moved here in May 2009. I'm a medical physicist. We are involved in treatment of cancer with radiation. So my primary job is, number one, to make sure that the machines are calibrated so that what the therapist set on the machine is the correct dose. So we determine the direction of the beam. Once the doctor has located the tumor, we determine the direction of where the radiation beam is going to come from. On our way from visiting my wife's parents in Vancouver, I think the driver dozed and the truck just rolled. I sustained C5 and C6 injury where I smashed my vertebrae. Yeah, I'm just amazed I'm here. Yeah, so I was a helicopter to Salt Lake City. I mean, I can't really say enough of the nursing care that I got at Intermountain. I take my hats off to my department. I mean, they really worked hard to get me back to St. George. I mean, as you can see, I mean, I can almost move my left leg, and although my right leg has got more sensation than my left leg, at the moment it's just not moving. But I went to the neuromuscular doctor a week ago, and she was confident that it would come back because she checked and said everything was okay. Just really now I'm waiting for the injury to repair. I'm hoping that I'm going to walk again. That's what I like about St. George. I mean, being able to go and walk on the trails or run on the trails, yeah. So my expectation is that hopefully I'm going to walk again by end of this year. I'm just waiting for this leg to respond somehow.